Videos are surfacing on the internet with the claim that a mass marriage scam took place in Uttar Pradesh's Balia by exploiting Mukhya Mantri Samohik Vivah Yojana. The government provides 51,000 rupees under the scheme to avail which fake marriages were held. The alleged scam was unearthed when videos of women garlanding themselves came to light. In another video, a man revealed that he was given 2,000 to 3,000 rupees to pose as groom.
बोले थे कि 2-3 हज़ार रुपया देंगे बढ़ जाओ
किस लिए
शादी के लिए
तो आप बैठ गए वहाँ
हाँ